Nemesis.
Picking the Cray boy. Oh, shit.
Oh, you got the crushing blow on shooting her in the Jacobs. Well, she ain't got Jacobs. She got a cooter. All right. My nemesis. Oh. Make him out. Shoot.
Her nemesis.
No, it's not her nemesis. You know, my nemesis. As this like fourth or fifth time we didn't face each other. When you fight somebody, you keep running into that same person. They become your nemesis, and they let it be known. Oh, you fought this motherfucker before. They don't let you know y'all record of battling, but they let you know.
What do you think of Roy versus Tyson?
I think it's gonna be the death for Roy Jones.
Yeah, it's either gonna be quick or brutal.
Mm-hmm.
Or both.
And when is that fight? Because I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna make sure I'm sauced up. And the shit, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be fucking hilarious. But Roy Jones ain't no pushover. But Mike Tyson hit extremely harder. See the shit I gotta deal with. Fuck you and your stand away pieces of shit ass motherfucking character. RoboCop is better than that. You don't stay away. He got so much shit you can do up fucking close. I wish I had. Everybody go over to look up Bobby Digital, Domestic Violence. Listen to that song and think about this dude right here. It's Bobby Digital, Domestic Violence. If I could play it in the background right now, I would. But it started off, you ain't shit, your mom ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit. But everybody need to hear that song right now.